Your health headlines this morning. Starting next week, people will be able to order free COVID tests again. The Biden administration is announcing funding so Americans can order up to 4 free tests per family. The tests are designed to detect the current COVID variants and should be used by the end of the year. Sign up will start this coming Monday, and we will have a link for you on our website when it's available.